Welcome back, Barry at, where stories are always intact. Join the fun, let's all react. Barry, yes, that's a fact.
Lil Man J, way out. This was uploaded 11 days ago and it only has 68,000 views. And Lil Man J has about 1 million subscribers on YouTube. I mean, that's pretty bad, man. I don't know, but I hope this is a bop. I hope it is. You know, this could save his career. You know, he's been falling off recently, so I don't think he's been producing, or maybe it's just that TikTok fame. You know, you get that 15 seconds, you know, and it boom, you're gone. I don't know what it is, but no, it's 68,000 is still a lot. So I wish I got 68,000 views. Dang, you know, but let's just get right into it. I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna be linking this in the description below. 100 more subscribers till 2,000. We're gonna hit 2,000 subscribers this month. Thank you guys. I just can't express enough how much to say thank you. So, but I'm gonna keep making videos. So thank you, and let's just get right into it. So he felt a professional. Actually, like a really trash video, and the song is good. This is a trash music video. Yo, bruh. No, he should have went with a professional. I think he was trying to go for the worst music video ever. Gosh, you should have went the professional way. If you went the professional way, this could have been your $1 million ticket to the country mega leagues, man. Bro, he actually messed up. Bro, he actually made the worst executive decision I have ever seen. Bro, I have never seen anyone. But it's a wonderful song, but I'm just, just the fact that he said he could have done a professional music video if he wanted to, and then he purposely just makes the worst music video ever. Okay, well, I just ran out of storage on my phone, but this is what happens when you let people get, you know, he's starting to be controlled by some, I think this guy over here type thing, type deal, you know, because you don't see these guys' faces right here, you know, but Lil Man J, I think they got him, man. I think they got Lil Man J, but this is a wonderful song, 10 out of 10. And, yeah, this is a wonderful song. I love it. But it's just a shame how trash of a music video this is. So, but, yeah, this is a 10 out of 10. This is definitely going on the playlist. But, man, I just wish this was a better music video. Whatever. Hey, it's all good. Hey, he's the creator and the artist here, right? And he's in control here, right? Alright, as long as he's in control and he's doing what he wants to do, it's okay. But I'll see you guys in the next react. This has been Bear with a React. Remember, if it ain't a react with Bear, then it ain't a react at all. Screw!